have long since been used as a way to remember those who are no longer physically present with us. And the candles that are going to burn on this table tonight are going to burn brightly to remind us of lives that were cut short, and at many times because of homelessness. They were the moms and dads, the sons and daughters, brothers and sisters, neighbors, or even acquaintances. Some of these folks were very well known to us. Others, a little more obscure. Yet each one of these 64 candles represents a member of our community who has passed away while being homeless since 1983. Candles also remind us to focus our attention on Christ, the true light of this world. The light that Christ offers us gives us the ability to see God and the love that he has for each one of us and each one of our friends. So each year we add candles to remember those who have died in this current year. And at the end we will also light a candle for the unknown to represent those who may have died without our knowledge. Tonight we celebrate their lives and the contribution that they have made to our life experience. And we acknowledge tonight that we are richer for having known.